nation. They take care of us, they support us, they love us, and we give back to them. You're gonna pass this bucket around. You're gonna give as much as you can, if you can. And what they do with it is they use it to restore the mission, and they put on a new roof. 1 year they bought all this grass for us. It used to be gravel here. Okay. So give generously to them, you guys, because they really do support us, no matter what their, you know, their beliefs and our beliefs and their differences. They're here for us, so we want to be here for them. So I'm gonna pass the bucket. You're at a church, so don't steal. Okay, the other thing is, you guys, I know we're beautiful. We're not all that talented. But we try. So my plastic ladies have been working really hard for you, so give them a big round of applause.
Trashy, not classy. Also, we just want to acknowledge a birthday today. Our friend George. George, why don't you...